Today, you've probably seen me send out a million things with Make Your Own Kind of Music on it. Today, our concert is themed around not only performing, but also creating music. And so what I did when I was planning this is I thought it's really cool that we're learning to read rhythms, we're learning to read notes. That's awesome. But the kids often don't get to see the fruition of that until they get older or much later in the year. So I thought, well, what if we actually create some music as well? So today, you will learn a little bit about some composers that we've been talking about.
Perfect, right here.
A lot of times when you hear the word composer, you think of, I call them the old dead guys, Beethoven, Mozart, with the white wigs. And they're great, but they don't have a lot of relevance for our kiddos' lives because they don't hear their music all the time. So we spent the first part of the year really focusing on modern composers who are composing music today. We learned a little bit about them, we're going to sing some songs from them, and then each class composed their own song. They wrote the rhythms, they gave it notes, and they're going to perform it for you. So other than this morning at our rehearsal, you are the first people to ever hear this original piece of music. Along with that, each of the kiddos composed and recorded their own song that they wrote individually, and you'll be able to find those on that website that the QR code takes you to, and it'll be sent out later. You guys ready to hear some awesome music? You guys ready? Up here we have our Bucket Drumming Club Group A. This year we had so many kids interested in being in Bucket Drumming Club that I would be a crazy person if I kept them all in one group with 50 kids banging on buckets. So we split them into two groups. Here's our Group A. We hope you enjoy.
Yeah. Here we go.